Hello guys, I welcome back you to my channel Krisi Vichar. In this video, I am going to discuss about the divisions of horticulture. So let's start. It mainly includes pomology, olericulture, floriculture, plantation crops, medicinal crops and spices. What do you mean by pomology? The term pomology has been derived from the Latin word pomum, that means fruit, and lozi means branch of botany that studies fruit and its cultivation. Then, who was the father of pomology? Charles Darwin. It is a science and practice of growing fruits and nuts. Pomology was officially introduced in the United States with the inception of a pomology division of USDA in 1886. India accounts for 10% of the total world production of fruits. The leading fruits growing states are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. Then, what do you mean by the importance of pomology? Pomology is an important science. Fruit trees require specific knowledge and information on how to cultivate depending upon the variety and cultivar. One of the major duties as being a pomologist is developing new cultivars. They study various stages of fruit development and applies knowledge for effective fruit production. The varieties of fruit we get today is because of them. Olericulture. Father of olericulture was Liberty Hyde Bailey. He was till 1858 to 1954. Derived from the Latin word olericulture, that is oleris means pot herb and culture means cultivation. It is a science of vegetable growing dealing with the culture of non-woody herbaceous plants for food. It is the production of plants for the use of edible parts. India is the second in vegetable production next to China in area. India occupies first position in cauliflower, second in onion, third in cabbage in the world. Then floriculture. Father of floriculture was Mario. Derived from the Latin word floris means flower and cultura means culture. Floriculture is an important branch of horticulture which deals with the cut or loose flowers, ornamental plants such as foliage plants, trees, shrubs, climbers, palms, bamboo, cacti and succulents, also with dried flowers, essential oils and landscape gardening. Important flower growing states are Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Sikkim, Jammu Kashmir and Meghalaya. Then importance of floriculture. Owing to steady increase in demand of flower, floriculture has become one of the commercial trade in agriculture. Floriculture in India is being viewed as a high growth industry. A floriculturist focuses on the cultivation of flowering and ornamental plants for gardens, floral industry and for export. They also develop new varieties. A proportion of flower farming takes place in greenhouse, but most are produced outdoors, example herbaceous plants, flowers and cut flowers. Then what about plantation crops? Plantation crops refers to the cultivation of crops like coconut, areca nut, rubber, coffee or etc. This is one of the most important sector, contributing about 7,500 crores to export earning. The major plantation crops include coconut, areca nut, oil palm, cashew, tea, coffee, rubber, cocoa, betel, vine, vanilla etc. The leading states are Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, Goa, Assam etc. Then medicinal crops and aromatic crops. India has diverse collection of medicinal and aromatic plant species distributed throughout the country. It has more than 9,500 species with medicinal properties. Demand for these crops is increasing progressively in both domestic and export market. Important medicinal plants are isabgol, periwinkle, colas, ashwagandha etc. And aromatic plants are mint, grasses, davana, pastoli etc. There is one more division, sorry I missed that, that is spices crops. Spices constitutes an important group of horticulture crops and are defined as vegetable products or mixture thereof, free from extraneous matter used for flavoring, seasoning and impairing aroma in foods. India is known as the home of spices, producing a wide variety of spices like black pepper, cardamom, ginger, turmeric, chili, coriander, etc. Major spice producing states are Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Odisha, and Tamil Nadu. So thanks for watching me until the end. Stay tuned, stay motivated, and please like and subscribe the channel for more upcoming updates. So, and don't wait for pressing the bell icon, because the next video will be so interesting one. Till then, take care. See you soon.